It's happened again. Another sign language interpreter accused of signing total gibberish. This time, it was at the police news conference announcing an arrest in the Tampa serial killings. Standing off to the side, apparently translating every word.